Following tonight at 5 o'clock, a crowd of janitors and supporters gathered this afternoon to rally for fair wages. Contracts expire this year for the Service Employees International Union Local 1 in 11 cities, including Chicago. And they met at the Chicago Theater and marched to Chase Bank, where they say janitors are losing their jobs.